we still have this grace in this place, and we've seen it wearing out. We can't stay in the system long enough and participate, especially when they rule out the cashless system. We're getting closer and closer and closer to it, closer. We've seen it. Some of us done working around people who done assimilated into it. Right? When we have to go and be like this and put action now into what we're saying, all about Babylon burning and Babylon burning, where you going to go? When Babylon done and the current gone, where you going and do? You go hire brothers and sisters, and then the spirits will start to attack. Remember last time I was in, up in North and I talked about the specters and chitums? Yes, that is, they'll come. They'll come and jump. You go, I hot days like this and your tolerance low. And what you're going to do? Will you have enough peace and enough reason with a higher in your spirit to forgive a sister or forgive a brother? Or to look past certain things? Or to keep yourself calm? Will you? We'll see. But the Ahayahs always say he will test his spirit. He will test your heart, the reins of your heart. And we have to prepare ourselves for that. All we could do, Malak, Bishop, myself, Raka, all we could do is just warn you and prepare for our own selves. Read.
Middle of 20. Variance.
Variance. Emulations,
wrath, strife, sedition, heresies. Verse 21. Envying, murders, drunkenness, revelings, and such like, of which I tell you before, as I have also told you in times past, that they which do such thing shall not inherit the kingdom of the Most High.
So what we're going to need people to be able to overcome these behaviors in order to make it. You're not going and be able to get into the kingdom with a problem in your heart against a brother or a sister. You're not going to make it. It's going to come out. You're going to squeeze you. It'll make you can't eat. I have put with you this already, you know. I was up there talking to Sister Yada and Officer Kazakia about, like, look up, we have a lot of trouble we go through here, little trials and tribulations to operate right here, right? Just imagine how much effort Moses had to put into, like, seeing over millions of Israelites with a stiff neck, they harden. Like, when I say harden, like, these people and them, like, some of them want to kill him, some of them feel they chain them up, who lie and stand and murmuring, all kind of things through the midst. People hungry, people thirsty for 40 years. This is what I tell all you, it coming back to something like that. It may not be the same thing, but it will resemble it.
Deuteronomy chapter 8, verse 1. All the commandments which I command thee this day shall ye observe to do, that ye may live and multiply and go in and possess the land which the Most High swear unto your fathers.
So Ahayah gave them the Ten Commandments, he gave them the laws, and he explained to them, if all they just do this diligently, all they will make it. And it's something I want to point out to people.